If I can, I'm gonna try and do my best to not get hit, so I can use the B in conjunction with the sword explosion.
Oh, oh dear. You need this with the B.
Because oh, each one of its explosions counts.
Welcome to Dr. Zed's portable
microwave. My weapons aren't magic, but they are.
What's in here?
Oh, there's an orc basher. I'm gonna snipe
Show
him.
Me some green arrows.
I got him.
Oh yeah, I forgot he doesn't have a...
What's the other quest we have in here? Collect crumpets. I'm just gonna go ahead and select it to that one. Because this one's all over the area. Hello, orc.
How I do?
Firehopper.
Blow up into a blue?
Yep.
Is it a fire shield? Please tell me it's a fire.
No, it was an amp shield.
Darn. Nothing makes me happier than the guy throwing his bomb off the fire barrel on the ground. Like, why didn't you use it?
They can't equip shields, they're orcs.
Are you implying that orcs never use shields?
Yes.
So how's the sword explosion treating you?
Kind of explosive, you know.
Pretty swordy?
Pretty swordy.
I was taking very little poison damage over time right then. Alright, so that one's just not gonna die.
We gotta kill sadistic orc invaders.
Are you really gonna worry about that thing, Sam?
Oh God!
I may or may not be stuck in the wall. There we go.
All right, so that orc knocked me off the map. So be careful of that.
Got it.
Oh yeah, watch out! Some of the orcs knock you off the map.
Noted.
Anything else you'd like to tell us ahead of time?
Never eat peaches and cheese.
Hi, Sue!
There.
Sue says hi.
Hello.
Oh, hey, jump down here.
I sense crumpets. Oh god, no, the crumpets. I got it.
Crumpet sense is tingling.
The crumpets were in
the Oh god, cart. Don't run me over with that.
The crumpets were in the minecart.
I think you can push the minecart all the way and it reveals a weapon trait.
I'll do it. Go chase.
I don't remember. I remember it can. It
I'm
breaks.
Let
speed.
Our medic go chase.
Why is our medic doing that?
I get him.
Hold on. Are you pushing something? What are you pushing?
Explosives.
Follow the trail.
Yeah, follow the mine track. It's all. I'll do it.
All right.
Ah, oh, crap. No.
Where is it? Holy shit.
Wait, come back here.
Why?
Here.
There's a warlord who's doing very mean.
Quite tanky.
Yeah, and don't let him get too close to the edge or you're gonna go blind. Yeah, that's also a thing. When he kills or one of his allies dies, it's a chance of leveling up.
No!
And he's dead.
Alright, there you go.
I'm gonna go back.
Wait for the cameraman! Deathtrap is busy killing things, I think. No, I think he's following me now.
No, he's killing things. No.
Okay.
He's definitely over here killing things.
Okay.
I got you.
Thanks.
Or not.
It's important to know that you had, and I appreciate that.
Wow, that thing went.
The crumpets
went far.
The crumpets are imprisoned.
I see them.
Oh yeah, it did go. Crumpets. It did break all the way. Was there not anything in here? I remember something in here.
I think there's a lever to drop. Oh, the explosive barrel.
Ah.
Damn, that was fun.
Dibs on the crumpets.
Go ahead.
What's a damage shrine? One iridium.
Oh god, no!
Oh, what have you done? Why have you done such a thing?
Do I want- oh my god, it's huge! Why is it huge?
Alright, we're coming.
Because I phase locked it.
I don't understand why the phase lock circle is so huge, though.
I don't know. Phase lock size detection is such a crapshoot.
Yeah, it's pretty good for the most part.
Oh yeah, for the most part. But then every once in a while you have like a just one of those oversized bosses.
Yeah.
And it's like, oh, face lock is just his head.
Just his head.
Come on. Come on, there we go. Oh. That's not gonna help. Last piece of crumpets.
You need to go that way.
Can't go that way, Tim.
Yet.
Okay.
We can't get to him yet.
Hey, we found dwarves.
Look down.
At
look
the Hall of Emancipation.
Wait. No, look at them all.
Yeah, they're mining.
Yeah, that's all they're doing.
They're miners.
Hey, look, it's King Ragnar.
Wait, let me get him on camera.
My boys are itching to fight by your side.
And Brick, please feel free to speak to him.
I punch him.
Brick, don't. If you just talk to him, we can...
I punch him! Winner!
It's the one who killed both!
That was my brother!
Wait, you have to
kill him!
Damn it, Brick! We're gonna fight for him to get out of here!
Killing me here, Brick. I'm getting taunted by a 13-year-old girl doing the voice of a grown man.
I told you guys we should have waited for Roland to play. His character has the highest leadership skill.
Awkward.
Only if you make it awkward.
Losing.
Do what you have.
I'm sorry, Torbjorn.
Wait, where's it? Oh, it's up there. How do we... Oh, right. We have to drop down and get to it or something.
Wait, no, the door's over here. No, wait, that's from... I'll get to the door later. The door has a thing. And the camera man needs to...
Nope. How does this open... Oh, right. We have to...
Dead end.
Yeah. We have to get... some...
Request for it.
We have to get some jerk to do it.
That one's back in town. Alright, so the door.
Other quests, please.
Done.
Wait, we have a sign. Closed for your safety.
Wait, I wanna see it.
Allow me.
In the distance, you see a lonely wizard blocking your path.
Maybe he can help us out of here. I say we
turn. I like the sign that's behind him.
I don't know why y'all looking at me.
Talk to him with words. I don't know why you're looking at me. Talk to the wizard with words.
Oh, no! Another band of adventurers looking to take down the sorcerer. Look,
I'm all squeezed under here.
You won't make it. You'll either die or be enslaved. And I can't, good conscience, let you continue in your foolhardy quest. You shall not pass!
Woo!
Damn it! Fine. If you really want to get to the sorcerer's castle, I'll mark the exit on your map. But if you die, you won't be able to say I didn't warn you, because you'll be dead.
Thank
so,
you.
How are
the exit is locked by dwarven door locking magic.
Shit.
Well, damn! Now how do we get out of here?
You know, that wizard may know something about dwarven door locking magic.
Come back here.
Ask wizard.
I can't. He's too fast.
He has to get to his spot.
Oh.
You literally can't ask him until he stops moving.
Until he stops moving in his spot, because I tried to ask him, or I tried to stop him with my body. It worked.
Oh, hey, look, he's opening up a door. Because that's what, you know, claptraps do. They open up doors.
The thing I loved was...
He's also going upstairs!
To me. No.
Elevated flatland rocks.
Let me open the way for you.
But the thing I loved was, oh hey, you're talking to me, and I don't even have an exclamation point over my head.
And open!
Opa!
Oh wait, we're supposed to talk to him.
No way! That's like my third favorite type of magic! Look, you're gonna need the secret dwarven passphrase to open the door. Go find some weird runes scattered around the mines. I bet those are the letters making up the passphrase. But if you find the letters, you can probably get out of here. In fact, I found one just the other day. But you can't have this one. You can find your own. I love this thing. Let me teach you the ways of...
Can't you immediately take that one from him?
I think you can.
Hey!
Aww. Aww. Now I feel bad.
Nice! That looks like the symbol for the letter T. One letter down, three to go.
There's more to learn!
The sorcerer told me about you. Said you'd come for his queen. Well, tough titty. I'm in charge of these mines, and you'll never get the other runes. Never!
Oh, yeah, you know.
Fact! All great wizards have big beards. Fact! Robots are incapable of growing beard. Turbo fact. If you could get me some dwarven beard hair, I would look swank as heck. Now, you could just shoot the dwarves for their beards, but that sends the hair. Instead, we're gonna have to trick them into killing themselves. Hit the dwarves with the boost gun to get them drunk, then lead them into some mining equipment. It's gotta be morally ambiguous-some.
Ambiguous-some.
Hold on, pull out your
beer
gun.
Well, I'm killing the golem first. Before it knocks us off.
To equip.
Oh, did you want mine? You can't drop
it. Yeah, it's a mission gun, so we can't drop them.
But I can make the golem drunk. I think.
My god, this seems to do no damage.
Yeah, it doesn't work on the golem. Hey, I heard that.
What?
Someone has a magic missile.
Wait, who doesn't?
What?
You. You just went, magic missile!
I... Did?
Yeah.
I didn't hear it.
Have to punch our okay, boss. Who's tossing the, those grenades?
I threw one by mistake.
Alright, up to the dwarven crest.
Now, what do you get when you cross a bunch of alcoholic dwarves with highly dangerous mining equipment? Let's find out! Lure a few dwarves into the mining area.
Don't stand in the middle.
Watch what happens.
Hang on, I...
Unbloody steel! Just keep popping those legs!
That, kids, is why you never drink in mine. Smelly! Keep going!
So I just not realize holding this gun actually makes us drunk.
Yes.
Sometimes.
Almost caught you on that one.
It's off to hell I
really?
Go.
So warm, so soft. Keep it up.
That is golden.
There's two of them.
Tighten it out.
Yeah, I unbound him earlier. Because behind that is the
stop you with my facial hair.
I should have seen that one coming. I really should have seen that one coming.
Did you die?
Sam crushed me. Thanks, Sam.
I'm gonna get the crumpets.
Okie dokie! Now, we just need to take those beard pieces and reforge a new beard! A beard more majestic than you could ever imagine! To the Dwarven Beard Forger 9000!
Alright, crumpets.
That is a true dwarven.
You got the crumpets?
I can't believe you made me eat salad!
It wasn't that bad, was it?
No, it wasn't! It was tasty! That's a problem!
What am I standing on? Sam, what is this? What is
it? It's a pool.
Of what?
Liquid.
What is it? What kind of liquid?
13.
13?
Got two greens.
Pull 13?
Nah, he rolled a 13.
But she told me she was 18.
Surprise!
I'm sorry, but if you can't tell that there's that big of an age difference, that's on you.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go skydiving.
What?
Splat. I was going to the Dwarven Beard Forger.
9,000.
What? 9,000? There's no way that can be right.
Alright, oh, yeah, I'm 6, absolutely lost.
Oops.
You have that habit, don't you?
No, I hit the button.
Where are you going, Sam?
I don't know where it is.
It's over here behind this gate.
Why can't we get through the gate?
Because you have to go around.
All the way around.
Oh. Why'd you jump after me then?
Because I didn't know.
I'm still wondering why I jumped after you.
I'm also drunk.
Unequip the gun.
No, it's the best gun.
It is awesome.
No, it's not because of the gun. I mean, wait, what?
I've got a twofer. It shoots two.
Really? Mine is just... Yeah.
How you doing over there? Lag.
I can't get them drunk anymore.
Why not?
Dwarves? It just... The dwarves that can't get them drunk anymore.
Maybe you're not trying hard enough.
Sentry gun prime!
Bloody turret!
Plus also we've got some soft
glass bitches! Turret kill!
It's orange.
Ow!
Soft. It's more of like smooth. We're a cool more of fun. Also, I have
Ow.
It's still too hot, so I can't actually drink it, so it's just here, warming me. Oh my god, that's incredible. Or at least my phone is on top. Yes, it's a prime example of dogs. His first response would probably be peanut butter. His second response, though, would probably be marshmallows.
Oh, look.
What'd you find?
Shame Ambrose can't talk.
Hey, guys.
What?
Look at my class.
Waffle.
You heard the word of Asmodeus?
Ow.
Oh, that hurt me.
Fuck. I almost got knocked off the cliff.
They switched back to my other class mod. I just want to be lawful with the cleric. Asmodeus.
Where is it? Asmodeus.
Asmodeus?
Yes. The answer is yes. Okay. Mayhaps.
Lawful neutral ranger, huh? Too bad it's gonna be garbage.
Yeah. Oh, they get so upset when you phase lock them.
Yeah.
It's gonna be doing that for the next 4 hours.
Everybody, stop mining! Start shooting!
Your fault.
Calm down.
Calm down here, you punchy git! I'll clean my bitch!
Oh, what's that over there? It's a rune at the end of a bunch of super sick jumps and stuff.
Who wants to do this?
Let's go. Yeah,
jumping puzzle.
Yeah. Now that looks kind of far.
Dude, letting you know, this actually is possible. Oh god, I'm on your head.
Yeah. Nope, I'm dead.
Tina, I'm pretty sure this jump is impossible.
Oh. Fine, my bad. I'll make it doable.
Other smaller rocks.
Yep. You guys have fun.
Now, who wants this to be easier?
I remember there's like a really, really easy way to do it.
There is. We gotta die several times and she just makes a bridge.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit, I missed.
I think we're gonna do this because we're dumb.
Might as well. I mean, it's actually kind of funny.
Yeah. I like platforming.
This sucks. I hate jumping puzzles.
Okay, Whiny Wendy. A magical bridge extends, leading you directly to the road. Are you happy?
Yeah.
I like how you two just kind of shot ahead.
You found the dwarven letter A!
I'm still down here.
Celebrate while you can, douche.
You still need two more letters to complete the boss phase. Oh, that just kills me now.
Yeah.
Alright then.
Prepared for that.
Oh, we're all the way
that
over here.
That looked like it hurt.
Actually, wait a minute. Where are you going? Okay. Ding.
We're leveled up.
I'm 60.
And now we have 41, 40, 41, 42, 43.
So you're saying I should power level myself to 50?
Only thing... That's not a no. And I was just thinking, if you do that, you could use the Slayer Terramorphous Plasma.
Allow me to say this. Why would I power level this character to 50 when I have another character at 61 I could just use?
Yeah, they're not 50, they're 61.
Yeah, as you can see, they're spelled and pronounced completely differently.
Only if you think that way.
Well, that's getting a little bit more advanced.
What is it, Shrine? Defense.
I could use defense.
So what's it like up there without a healer?
I don't know. You tell me.
Could be better.
Could be worse.
I'm here!
Oh, great. He's here.
The annoying one is here. Ow.
No, I'm not. I'm not there yet.
You're also not the annoying one.
Hi, what?
Rocket launcher.
Oh, it's Death Trap, that's the annoying one.
Yep.
What you got? 19! Grenades. 2.
I got robbed.
Okay.
I got freaking robbed.
Tina, all these dwarves look exactly like Salvador. That seems kinda,
Yeah, I know, Free Lily. You think it's racist or something? I'll sell downstairs if he thinks it's racist. Hey, Salvador! Is it okay if all the dwarves in my campaign look like you?
That is awesome!
Oh yeah! Not racist.
There's your answer, folks. From me, the epitome of not racist.
You.
I hate suicide spiders.
They suck.
It's like a suicide squad.
A whole squad of them.
But a little bit better.
Start bombing the area.
Oh, let's see the storage potion going ham.
Wait. Zap. No, but the two of us. Between Alex and I,
We can effectively level a whole area like United States style. Exploding weaponry and fire.
Yeah.
What is this, Dead Rising?
No, that'd be if both those were, if both those would be combined, that would just be Warframe.
No, that would just be more blasting.
Ow.
Oh my god, I think I just heard the best thing.
Hello, Golem.
I started using my action skill and I heard one of them say, I like this guy.
They get so rude when I do it.
They I remember at one point they were terminated!
So here's the question. Are midget skeletons midgets or dwarves?
They're too short to be actually.
They're gnomes.
They're gnomes.
Respect the robot!
Oh, he's going to Valhalla. I like that one. Hi ho, hi ho. I love it.
A defense shrine.
Explosives!
Oh, did you open the door? Gate? Whatever.
Yeah.
Not yet. Wham.
Big square, baby.
I just heard the dwarf say I like this guy.
On my, to me, they seem to love calling you a. Why is my brain hole not working? A punchy bastard.
I punches him, I do.
Standing before you is a dwarven puzzle. To get past it, you gotta think real hard.
I like this.
To the max.
I wanna do it.
If you actually do this puzzle, it actually unlocks both the gates on the sides.
What the hell I'm doing?
Yeah.
Hang on, let me get there before you.
Damn, I wanna show you something. It's two grog nozzles. Two of them.
Let me see,
don't shoot it.
Ugh, the Rubik's Cube.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Have you been waiting to use the phrase magical dwarven bowels?
Several hours.
Okay. I got this.
Alright. You deal with this. I'm gonna go ahead and just put the beards on the forge. Or Beard Boy can do it.
Give me the beard. Oh, wait. Oh.
Now we have to strike the forge.
Now, strike while the beard is hot. Yes! Yes!
Can you hit that one?
Which one? This one?
Yeah.
Dim, look at this beard.
Oh, that's magnificent.
I wish I had it. Return to me and I am place instead the magical of facial hair upon
my deserving robotic face. How you doing?
Hey, he's getting there. It's gonna be a minute.
I just have to hit this last one and I'm done.
Are you sure?
Because this one's still green.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Hit that one. And then it's this one. And Shikupi.
Whoa, you solved my devious puzzle. Nice.
You guys are as smart as...
Hey, that one wasn't actually recorded. That was just him talking. It wasn't like him over the phone or something.
No. No, he shows up to the game.
17!
In the recording that was for the sword explosion, it was him.
I've got the last letter, Muppet.
Over the thing.
Who wants either of these? Because my inventory is full. It's two pistols.
And a vault symbol.
That was a vault symbol? I didn't see it.
On the left.
I was blind.
But now you see.
Amazing Grace.
That was a good sound.
Is there a vendor around us?
Nope.
Negative.
God damn it.
We gotta either go back and throw things at Claptrap in the face, or go to the boss fight area.
Cause I'm full in inventory.
Obviously we must forge ahead.
Forge onward.
Oh, what have you done?
What I usually do.
Oh, okay, just checking. Yeah, there's a store up here.
Yay.
Yeah. Ingot processing.
Looking for a hammer? Can I get in the right place? Some magic bullets?
Sell everything!
Cleric Zed's health emporium.
Coins for bullets. Bullets for coins.
You guys gonna dive down?
Not yet. Not yet. Selling stuff.
Darn.
Go kill some wizards for me.
What does?
I have to aim almost straight down to be able to hit the ground from here with this exploding rifle. Fuck.
Okay, that area is here.
Alright, so do we want to go back and give Claptrap the beard, or do we want to do this fight?
Let's do the fight.
Let's do the fight.
You enter the lair of Great Tooth the Dwarf. The sorcerer brainwashed him into running this place. You also notice a weird-ass magic globe. Might be why Great Tooth's so mean.
What do we got? Damage shrine? Hell yes.
Woo! Oh, it's gonna make me come down there, isn't it?
Yes.
Yeah, get down here.
Oh, I don't wanna go.
Otherwise, Great Tooth won't aggro, and I can just shoot him in the face like this.
Welcome to my lair. Now flee and die!
Guys. Witness me.
A boss fight? Let's do this!
How do we free him from the curse?
You shoot the globe. Behind him. Here, globe. Fuck. Hot.
Got it.
I feel different. You broke the sorcerer's control over me.
That was lame.
You must want to get out of this horrible place. Hmm? Goldie, give our saviors the password rune. Thank you for... Whoa, wait a minute! You're the jackass who killed Ragnar the Emancipator! Die!
Damn it, Brick!
I said I was sorry!
As I have said before, just another day at Dungeons & Dragons with us.
Yup. I unfortunately, it is.
Oh god, that sword explosion looks amazing.
Except it replaced brick in that first
with tech. Even though he's only done that once. And even that was so high, or you guys were so high as another character.
It didn't really matter.
I don't even think I was there for that one.
No, you were not.
I forget exactly. Oh, right, that was the. Y'all are terrible hosts.
Yeah.
That wasn't really violent so much as they...
Alright, I'm out of the loop. Well,
okay, they threw a net at him because he was infringing on their turn. So his immediate response is, wow, shitty nose.
His immediate response was, huh.
Ow! He landed on me.
Valhalla!
Here I come!
Tongue, so we could speak and understand their language. You guys suck, basically.
Stairs and the last rune.
Wow. Good job! You have all the letters. Now just get back to Claptrap.
We gotta walk all the way back? Oh man.
16.
Alright, girl, alright. Here.
Whoa.
I made some glowy portals for your laser butts.
Did you just say laser butts?
Whatever that is, I want it.
Me too, Brick. But she doesn't actually say lazy butt or laser butts.
No, she said lazy.
Like the town.
Into the portal.
R- oh, hey, that guy got TF. We have to unscramble that.
Is it raft? I bet it's raft.
Hey, where's Claptrap? Let's go
this way.
Let's go turn in his beard first.
Yeah, wait. First, we could just
let me do that.
Well, we also have other missions with him, after we do such a thing.
Yeah, I did that already. So, sorry.
Yep, yep. It's okay. Except now you must die! I bet I can kill me before you can. I lied, I can't kill
you. I don't think that it actually creates an explosion that hurts you. Nope, I am wrong.
The edge.
I meant with guns. Only wimps.
All right, Tim.
Ledges to die.
I don't have anything that would actually do any damage.
Clapbeard.
I feel the power.
Look at that majestic beard.
I know.
Agreed.
I'm so jealous.
I feel wise as right now.
Shock
I've got
weapon.
My magic beard, but my wand's running a little low on magic juice. Here, take it.
I want to grab his wand. Let me grab his wand.
Ow!
I need you to jam that thing into a few magical creatures and then kill them. The magic juices in their blood should charge the wand. First up, the wand will need golem magic. First ability, find a magical golem.
Wait, we gotta insert the wand.
How do you insert the wand?
Well, someone grabbed the wand.
Hi.
No, we gotta do it over there.
Yeah, these aren't the right golems.
Insert the wand into the golem and just start charging.
This one is named Magical Golem.
I feel like I'm growing. Alright, the wand's wedged in there. Now!
Maximilian!
Wait, the wand's partially charged. Don't forget to grab it. Now, the wand needs some arachnid magic for flexibility. Find a spider and stab him with my wand.
I don't know if that's actually how magic works, though.
Nope. I mean, I don't know.
Are you trying to reveal that black area? That black area?
No. I did that.
Oh, yeah. You have to come over to here.
What is this? I didn't realize there was a chest over here.
Oh, I stole it all. It was...
Well, useless.
It was what you expect from chests nowadays.
Something that's 6 levels below us?
Aha, I unbound the rock golem with my last shot.
Badass iron golem.
I heard badass and iron on my way.
I'm gonna unbind it. Bind it.
Aw, I'm gonna unbind it.
You guys didn't want to fight the unbound badass iron golem?
I'm good.
There's something else for him to fight besides us. If you could level up, that'd be cool.
There was another golem.
One.
Only one!
Yeah?
Where are we going? All the way back at the entrance. Jeez.
I'm running sideways because I didn't want to turn. Okay, so,
hello, miners.
The smart way.
Off the hell I go!
Thank you. Oh, you definitely helped me out there.
Where'd he go? Thank you.
Oh, hi, that was a super
cool. Alright, well, have fun over there.
Too fast, too quick. Can Scott make it out of this alive? Maybe.
I'm coming, buddy. Oh, you're good.
That was close.
That was pretty close. You almost died to a spider.
No.
That was a suicide.
By a.
You almost died to a spider.
Oh.
Keep in mind, you have to kill the spider with a shotgun.
Yeah, I have that equipped. I can't even find the spider. There it is.
Well, it hasn't spawned yet.
It's right here.
It's calling a shell! If you kill a spider with a shock weapon, the one will charge now! The one only needs a charge of orc magic for power! You know what to do!
Oh, we have to shoot him in the face.
Sounds easy enough.
Well, as long as you don't, like, use just a rocket launcher to kill him, it's fine.
Is there something following me?
Oh, yeah, there's a spider, there's a orc zerker.
There's a Scott.
No, I'm ahead of him.
Yeah, Scott's ahead of me.
There's a me.
There's a Sam.
There's a dead you. You're good.
I'm chasing you.
I said there's a dead you.
Found our orc. He's magical. You wanna stab him?
His name Magical Orc?
Yeah.
Honestly,
here he is.
I wanna become friends with him.
Oh, crap! He's feeding off the worm's energy! You've gotta kill him with a critical hit! Not he didn't die from a critical hit! You're gonna have to find another orc.
Who exploded?
Zapper! There we go.
I don't actually know what that's. Oh, crap. Warlord Purge.
Explosives!
I need to remember that I deal extra damage while my turrets are deployed.
Hey Scott, you deal extra damage when your turrets are deployed.
That's something I would do.
Oh hey, just haven't realized it. This game, You are not Lilith. F does not make you run faster.
Yeah, I caught myself doing that twice. Or I caught myself before I did that twice.
No, see, I found it. This makes you go faster. On my way.
That was speed.
See you later, assholes.
Only one of us can use that, which sucks.
Now, if you do that with your action skill, how fast are you?
Pretty damn fast, I tell ya.
Look
at me on the map.
Is that area open up yet? Yup.
There was a chest with three white pistols and a green pistol. They're all pretty awful.
What do you expect? Am I going the right way? I am not.
No.
No. Well, you cleared the map. But,
yeah.
Alright, should I give him the wand or not?
For us to get there.
Okay.
That was my response.
Pterodactyl noise, got it. Hello, spiders.
So I had to be mean to, Jessica.
Hmm.
She just got new dice.
Right.
Like her own set of dice.
Yeah.
And she's like, got my own dice for the game today. And I was like, I'm guessing you didn't get the
memo.
The text message I sent. And she's like, no, I didn't. What was it? So I just copy and paste it. And she's like, okay.
All right.
Hold still.
Give me
no, wait. I'm dying.
Wait.
Alright then.
Don't give it to him quite yet.
I won't.
Where am I?
What are you doing?
Dying.
Why are you clapping?
Because it's Claptrap.
He got you there, man. He got you.
Oh, it was a trap the whole time.
I need to fill him with a grog. Right. Hold on, let me fill him with grog real quick.
You still have the grog quip?
What do you think I meant when I had
quicker,
you might
be.
And it's making me mad! Mad, I tell
ya!
Mad!
Oh, hang on, did you want... Oh, wait, no, I sold mine, never
mind. The lesson I learned is, magic is awesome, and I should keep doing it.
True story.
There's more to learn! Alright, follow me! I've got something to show ya!
Best quest. Because it's
hey,
Disney.
Beard and staff, by the way. You know, being a wizard, I'm usually the one asked to do favors for people. Like, make Moxie fall in love with me, or hey, give me unlimited power, or stop crying and get out of my sight, you stupid robot! Having
okay,
someone stuff for me is a pretty nice change of pace.
How much damage does that grog do?
131.
So are you guys ready for the Disney World?
Yeah.
Disney World.
Let's do this! Sue, don't look.
I'm gonna summon an archdemon,
why?
Then destroy it with my amazing skills!
Why not look?
I need you here to clap loudly and tell me how awesome I am. Ready?
Oh god, no. I'm firing six swords.
Come lightning! Touch this altar with power of frightening!
Six swords.
I like how he's dancing.
Magic fear gods, as my skills deepen, let me test them against an evil demon!
Look behind us.
Yeah.
Ta-da!
Oh, dang.
It's a broomstick.
A broom? Gah! I screwed up the spell. I'll get rid of it. Gods of power, gods of fear. Get this dumb brute here.
Another broom.
What? I said, out of here. Ta-da! What the hell?
More broom.
I'm noticing a problem. Could you handle these guys while I work on a counterspell?
Oh, they resist fire. That's good to know.
No offense, apprentice, but those brooms are awesome, and I made them myself.
I completely forgot about this quest.
Disney World.
I'm gonna burn them! Beyond power, thick and wiry, burn
I can't see anything past the explosions.
That's why I'm just kind of standing off in the back.
This is fun.
I'm just watching.
Sorry, Sue.
Why?
Stuff like that gives her a headache.
Oh, the explosions?
It's not necessarily epilepsy, but it's just sec. Bright flashing lights tend to
yeah.
disturb her. As well as sudden shaking of strings.
Yeah. About me. I thought I was your number one minion.
No, we're the best.
I got it! Something bad happens every time I try to do a good spell, so I should try a bad spell, so something good will happen. My other spells, incited groans, and so I summon badass clones. Are
yes.
you kidding me? The one time I want my spell to fail, and it works?
Honestly, that sounds a lot like me in my old D&D days.
Guys, I really want to play a face lock.
No, I'm dead. I'll see you later.
Bye. There goes half our damage.
I'll make you stronger. Lords of facial hair, give me license. Make the adventurer a god of violence.
Be a while, guys.
Alright, let me just get you out here.
Help me undo my spell with... Oh, God. Why? Why am I so hard?
Robot one!
Orange! Gods appear to magic, red and orange. I curse my minion like you, Frieza.
Oh, gosh. You're such a robot!
Holy crap! That actually works!
Monster
killed him. Stay put. Yay! We're safe! I think I'm through playing with magic for now. Come on back, apprentice.
For now.
Magic. Not even once.
I'm the best broom summoner in the history of cleanomancy.
Choose your reward.
Cleanomancy.
Ta-da!
I mean, just from the distance. Ta-da!
What was mine? Mine was a slag relic? Yeah, I got a slag relic.
Max health. Oh,
shield
yeah,
recharge
dang.
Rate.
Shotgun aggression. Say... No, it was launcher aggression. No, yeah, with the grog, though, when you get drunk, you have a chance to use double ammo and fire double the bullets.
Awesome.
Nice.
So, give me just a second to get drunk.
You don't have to fire it, you can just hold on to it, I think.
Yeah, you can just hold it and you have a chance to get drunk.
But as soon as I do, I want to show off firing 6 swords at once. 6 swords.
Curved.
Bye. Yeah.
You have jumped. Holy. Okay, let's wait up here. The parade of asthmatic breathers, apparently.
It's just like me and Viola. Here comes the swords!
It's a lot of swords.
Oh, dear lord. I turn around and one's heading straight to my face.
6 swords.
Come on, you dwarf.
I'm on my way.
Everybody gets one. I got R.
There. I got Q.
R.
I got T.
A. Hold on, I got it. 6 swords.
Was that not the password?
I got
Place
the T.
Dwarven runes.
A. Get some.
Oh, God. I just
dips,
figured
dips,
it out.
Dips.
Well, say it.
Fine, it's. Art.
Let Tina finish.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
You ruin everything.
Allow me to say this, but I love Tiny Tina's voice actor.
Trying to run away from my problems, it's not working.
I think we're all trying to run.
Okay, I'll just hit fast travel from the wrong side, it's fine. Now we're in
fast travel deep. Oh, okay.